Tune of the month for July 2013 is just to be a very famous one, a 2/4 march competition style. Pipe Major Willie Gray's farewell to the Glasgow police, also by the famous piper with him at the time and later his successor as Pipe Major, John MacDonald. Now, the first part. Now remember your basic 2/4 down, up, down, up. That's the beat. Now you must be careful that down must get a certain feeling, but you must not neglect the upbeats in the process too much. It's hardly noticed at all. It's really, basically speaking, just beware of the upbeats in 2/4 marches. Moderate tempo. Now you can do that to make sure you get the G graced on that short E, opening up the C slightly, and then off. Good high A, of course, afterwards. And strike right in the beat, and then again, the G grace note right on there. That clarity must be there, okay, all the way. Now, next part. My bittle's gone. I'll have to give up soon. Now. Then the next phrase. Okay. Not one down, up, then the barrel on the beat. Okay. Now, next part. Now these, make sure it's clear on that C, okay, doublings on these C's at the end of part should be heard as a good doubling, okay. Next part, now I prefer high G rather than the F longer, with the music. Get that barrel. Now, high G must be heard. There's a reasonable feeling, some of those downbeats. Like another high A. Again, nice cutting and feeling as you go up. Third part, of course, extract is the second time. And I hope that helps.